寝食难安惑苦烦纠缠，身心病痛看外在环境，短暂所擁优点需接受，心满乐足法融心生活。
Life is disturbed as one is distressed by negative thinkings. When body and mind are sufferingLook at the surroundings and people. Appreciate and accept their good qualities and merits, though it's transient. With contentment and happiness, assimilate Dharma.Into heart and life.